The secondary word of the week is fathom. Fathom means to understand fully. Now I will use it in a sentence. Doctors could never fathom the reason for Larry's fat thumb. Wow, and that was the secondary word of the week.